Hey everyone, today I'm going to be doing a review video of the Ghostface 25th anniversary costume. So I honestly could have made this video a long time ago, but I just never got around to doing it. Let's just go ahead and get started with the review. So here's the mask that it comes with. It is an EU stamped, so I believe it's almost the same as the 25th anniversary masks, like that one right there, except obviously it doesn't have a shroud. I kind of feel like they should have came with the ones with the classic shroud, like the one that I'm wearing, just because from what I've seen, the hood on this looks a little big, so I don't know if you'll be able to hide any skin with this mask. Yep, that's the mask. So now we'll get into the robe. The robe does have detachable gloves, as you can see. So, yep, there's the gloves. They feel pretty comfortable. Kind of feel like that they should have been attached to the robe, but it's probably a safety reason on why they're not. Now here is the robe. Taking a look at it, it looks pretty good. Sparkle on it is very sparkly, but for a cheap version of the Screen Accurate robes, I would say this is probably worth it. You get the, let me see what the arm sleeves look like. Okay, here we go. So there's the arm sleeves. One thing you'll notice, the arm streamers aren't double-sided. You can see they have the sparkle on that side, but on this side they don't. So that's might be a flaw with it, but most of the time when you take like cosplay photos, that you only see the front of it, so that doesn't really matter that much. But to me, I would rather have it on both sides. Let's take a look at the hood on here. There's the hood. Looks really similar to the KNB 1996 robe a little bit. Has like a little bit of padding in there, but it won't be strong enough to give it that round shape that the classic robes have. This kind of reminds me of the KNB robe a little bit. Now taking a look at the bottom. The bottom has like thicker triangles on it. I don't know if you can see that. There we go, something like that. There we go. See, it has thicker triangles on it. So it's kind of like a mix between all the robes with the bottom, because the 1996 robe obviously has the triangles on it, and then the robes after that all have rectangles on it. So this is kind of like, it looks kind of like a mix between the two. That's pretty much it. Hope you enjoyed the video. I'll throw this on and get some costume shots for you all. I'll see you soon.